Anheuser-Busch Bud Light sales continue to collapse amid the backlash to the Dylan Mulvaney campaign. Anheuser-Busch can see their sales sinking like the Titanic. Anheuser-Busch is going to address this directly in their next advertising. I really hope this does discourage other companies from going down this same route in the future.
News, Jim.